I eat a roast beef sandwich almost every day. With cheese, sauce, and mayo, it's called the three-way. Some like it rare, others well done. It doesn't matter just as long as you toast the bun. James River sauce is a must, but don't bother with tomato or lettuce. And if last night you drank too much, you'll feel better as soon as your lips touch. A roast beef sandwich. Roast beef sandwich. Roast beef sandwich. Roast beef sandwich. Absolutely everybody loves the taste. It doesn't matter your color, your creed, or your race. Guys eat beef and girls eat beef. Jocks eat beef and so do the geeks. Criminals love it, so do the cops. I make stops at all the roast beef sandwich shops. Bill and Bob's, Land and Sea, Kings and Sammy's, Lynn House, Nick's and Giovanni's, Minos, Mike's, George's and Londy's, Seaside Captain's, just not Kelly's, cause they're too corporate. They forgot what's important. They're too shiny and clean and all. I much prefer a dirty old hole in the wall that serves a roast beef sandwich. Roast beef sandwich. Roast beef sandwich. Roast beef sandwich.